Luck. Keep coming up short.
What's happening, Twin Cities? It's your main man, Adam West, Pulse of the City, every Saturday. Wake up! This is how we do. Voice of the Performing Arts. Project the arts in the community worldwide. Today's special guest will be Reginald Edmund, based out of Chicago, playwright, filling us in on what he is currently working on, moves that he's making in the community. And me and this gentleman go way back. We've done a lot of theater productions together. We've caused a lot of mischief together at the late night cast party. But this is a community radio show, so we'll leave the cast party stories out of it and just talk about the arts and talk about the stories that he is creating to make moves and change things and move mountains in this world that we live in today. Again, that's Reginald Edmund. Be coming up in about 10 minutes, so you definitely want to stay locked for that. WFNU is a volunteer-run station made up of many different community voices. Each program expresses one aspect of that diversity, not the views of WFNU and FNA as a whole. Now that we've got the logistics out of the way, let's go ahead and get into some tunes. Outkast. Saturday, Pulse of the City, Voice of the Arts. I bring to the community theater, playwrights, actors, screenwriters, visual artists, painters, anything that comes from here and here that you use to create on a platform to show the public. This is where you want to be, Pulse of the City, every Saturday, 8 a.m. Website, www.unofficialadamwest.com. So it's important to keep it live. It's important to keep a fresh perspective on this world, on this earth, on everything that's going on right now, and to get people talking, get the dialogue going, and to change the images and the prejudices that we face today. Everybody needs to know album at the dungeon shooting pool like this is the best way to do it, cuz we just to be in the zone. Honey, get home, but I'm not mad at the voice. Problems round me gets frustrated, and now I'm sitting at the end of the month. I just made it like you make the beat seems all about just that connecting. You heard the AT alien, so back to California softly, as if I play an artist's mind, be the way to channel my anger, not to endure. The world's a stage and everybody got to play their part. God works in mysterious ways, so when he shows the job of speaking through us, we be so sincere with this here. No drugs or alcohol, so I can get the signal clear as day. Put my Glock away, I got a stronger weapon that never runs out of ammunition, so I'm ready for war. Now over here, this is our wall. Everybody that comes into WFNU signs the wall. Signs the wall. So this is our little space. It's my little home away from home. As you can see, nice little quaint space.
We're just gonna let the tunes keep going.
Yeah. Don't sweat the technique.
And as you can see, this is where we work. Basically, this is all I need right here. This is the board. That's where all the magic happens. That. You just want to make sure that that green light is going up and down all the time. That means that we're streaming live, online, all the time. You can hear us across the country, wherever you want to hear us. Some old school pictures we got going on in here. Not sure who Frankie Crocker is, but he looks like a pretty cool cat. I know you all know who this guy is, and that guy, and if you're old, you know who that guy is. I'm not that old, so I don't know who that guy is, but this is what we do every Saturday, Pulse of the City, your host, Adam West. I'm an actor myself, I write as well, and I'm an advocate for the community. I'm a father, and just trying to give back. To a craft that's given me so much when I was a young man, trying to find my way in this world that doesn't come with an instruction manual. So this is WFNU. Now I'm waiting for my compadre to call back up here
and peep the tech,
and we're gonna get into the show. So I'm just waiting on that phone call.
Come on, sweat the technique. Get deep in the beat, think complete, bold with the scene, never weak, obsolete, they never grow old, technique.